Hey guys, welcome back to the vlogs. This is basically just kind of a compilation of a bunch of stuff that was kind of worth filming during the past few weeks. So roll the intro. All right, let me get you caught up. Wednesday, we decided to go disc golfing with the boys. It was going great. I started the day off with an eagle. After that, I actually got Luke's disc out of the water. And I was playing beautifully. Crushing my brother, my dad, Joe and Luke, and our youth pastor, Tyler. And then I threw my disc into the water.
All right, and this happened. So Rylan, look at that back. Slice foot open on that stick. And boots right.
I was attempting to get my disc because it was in the water and floating away from the shore. So I quickly ripped off my socks and I lost balance, put my foot down hard straight into a stick. And then went into the water and got the disc. When I got out, I looked down, I was like, oh, it's not bloody. And then I looked down 2 seconds later, and the whole bank is covered in blood.
He's jumping up and down. We think he's just like he fell in cold.
Sunday is Mother's Day. Today we're gonna be making a Mother's Day video to put in the service for Sunday. So I just bought some wigs at the Dollar Tree, and me and Alec are gonna portray moms in the video. Should be pretty funny. But right now I am headed home. I don't have my next class till like 2 o'clock. I had my 9 o'clock one this morning in bed, and then. I think I have AirPods waiting.